Number 1. With so little time left to study for the history final, I think we should concentrate on going over our lecture notes.
That sounds good. At least we'll have an idea of what Professor Martin thinks is important.
How do the students plan to prepare for the exam?